some reason, I was so attached to Ryan and so fond that whenever I would look at Ryan, I would think that there's this baby in this shell, because this is like a shell of what?
Hey.
I don't know.
No.
Mom, don't you give up on me. Everyone else has given up on you, but not you.
After 5 days, Ryan came off the ventilator, but there were other problems triggered by his condition. His skin was so tight, his eyelids turned inside out.
Ew.
Plastic surgery helped, but it often happened again when he cried.